Arriving at the great sea, our heroes gaze upon the vast rolling tides. Miles below the surface rests the mythical city of Aquinos. With no way to reach the seafloor, the apprentice fears that their journey is over. Imploring the young mage to have faith, the huntress plucks a few berries from a nearby willow bush and drops them into the water. The fruit floats aimlessly in the water for several minutes. The apprentice, not impressed, turns to scoff at the huntress. As he does, a gigantic sea turtle rises from the ocean and devours her offering, startling him. His allies enjoy a good laugh at his expense. Composing themselves, the heroes mount the friendly creature and surge into the murky depths. As they go deeper, the water grows darker and their lungs ache for air. Suddenly, a great light shines from below. The water clears. Before them is the lost city of Aquinos, its walls surrounded by a bubble of air. Inside the bubble, our heroes dismount the turtle and peer into the seemingly abandoned city. Feeling the energy radiate from within, they know that somewhere in the damp gloom, an Eternia shard lies hidden.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you.